All right. Hello, everybody who is not currently watching me live on Twitch and whatnot. This is a Free Mocap developer update for the week of, where is that, August 5th. So a couple interesting things happening. So basically, we're kind of right now moving towards what we're calling kind of an alpha release, sort of a the first version that like your standard person can actually like use and work and play with. Mostly what that means is a media pipe integration, which is going well. I should be showing some like live demos of that on this stream. That'll be nice because I think it works CUDA free. It's like 10 times faster than OpenPose. Also, it has like an Apache 2 license as opposed to OpenPose's like weird and either free or very expensive license. The alpha, we're also going to want to have like a runme file, runme function, which we already have, and I'll show you that today. It works pretty well. But we also want a sort of demo version that will like download some sample data and then process it so you don't have to have like hardware to test out the software. And that will happen at some point. I don't know when. Also possible is like, we're starting to work on a GUI, think about a GUI. Until I pass step zero up there, I can't put much time into it. Also like binary applications and a Blender add-on is coming at some point relatively soon. We'll find out. And then number two is tutorials and demos. I'm going to be making demos maybe today. I don't know if these are what we're going to make prime time, but making tutorials, basic use demo and documentation is also like big primo. What's the word? Priority. And also like making things work with like a, like an 8.5 by 11 printout of the Truco board rather than like the big one in the video, also big priority. All right, that's 2 minutes, and that's an update. That's what we've been doing. And thanks for being here, and goodbye. And click. All right, yeah, there it is. Bye.